It's different, so just don't take it personally. If you are the reason you weren't here at least 15 minutes before, then you should put that in your head to say, Mom, Dad, next time I show up for a camp, I need to get here 15 minutes early. I came an hour early. Why? Because I wanted to see the field. I want to see where we're practicing. I want to figure out what we're going to do. I wrote a game plan. I prepared, right? So, again, you know, your parents might say, you know, that coach doesn't know what he's talking about. I do. Because if I was trying out for the USA team and they said, we're going to have tryouts in the morning at 10 a.m., I didn't show up at 10 a.m. to jump in the goal to get ready. I showed up at 9:30 to stretch, to warm up, to throw the ball around, to get ready to play, right? And then after practice was over, I stayed longer and to work, to show what I had. But anyway, so that's one point. So again, I'm going to take a couple minutes here, and I don't mean to bore you guys. I want you to get not only the position of goaltending out of this day with me,